Guys, in this video is just a generalization of what you're going to see if you come out to the Exoplex on any given Sunday. On-road, off-road, crawlers, we do it all and then some. So, yeah, check this out.
Say the word.
Beep.
3, 2, 1, go. That's a pretty NASCAR. You found the brick. Yeah, they're going fast.
My RC's faster.
Your RC is for the dirt.
I'll show you how fast my RC is. Oh, NASCAR got one of them already.
Get them out of the way.
Oh two Loshes on the track and John's driving mine. I'm gonna mess him up. He's gonna have to get one now. He's all tuned into that ledge. We're gonna change that. Yeah, he's gonna learn this thing and he's gonna be like, I gotta get something a little different than a sledge. Go get him, other Loshi. Oh, Dave's over already. Oh. Two's down. We're racing for 5 laps. You wreck, you're done. Oh, right off the track. It did. It went right off the track.
You heard what I said, right? We're going to cover Joe. There it is.
I know you are. I'm ready for it.
Get that. Go.
Yeah, John's going to get the hang of that Loshi, and he's going to be unbeatable out here. Woo! That is scary down here like this. I gotta tell you, it's a little bit scary down here when these things come by you. Nice one. So now we got some crawling action. We've done on road, off road, and crawling. That's a good line right there. You want to play some follow the leader? That's a really good steep line you just pulled too. Wrong way, didn't I? I'm going to try a little bit more to the right, to the left, and then bring it over.
There you go. Nope.
Well, maybe. I go like that, a little bit more to the left. See that four-wheel steering? So I'm leading the way now, huh?
Yep. That's where I was trying to go, but I didn't make it.
Sometimes you slide off that edge, you're done. I was trying to get that back in to fall over to set me up better, but it didn't work out for me. That was a good line, Dave.
So pretty much, that's it. We crawl, we race, we bash, we get dirty. That track was really messy. This thing probably gained 3 pounds. It was messy, but that's what we do out here. We have a lot of fun, and now we have Sean, Jack's RC Recycle Repair, on site. So we basically have... pretty much have a fully functioning hobby shop right here on site. How about that? Guys, check that description. Use those links. Hit that subscribe, ring that bell, and you guys have a wonderful
day.
If
you're still watching, you are top shelf. You are the cream of the crop, the pick of the litter. You are phenomenal. Thank you for watching to the end of the video. It means a lot to me. Now, down below, there are links for the products you see. Also, for channel memberships, if you guys want to be a part. Channel members get early viewing on pretty much everything that I can. So, guys, check that description. There's a lot of info down there. Thank you all for watching.